This is my pain.
Of course your pain.
That is not my anger. This is not only my pain, this is many of the women pain.
ஒன்னிந்தியர்களுக்கு வணக்கம். சினிமா உலகையே பரபரப்பாக்கியவர் நடிகை ஸ்ரீரெட்டி. தெலுங்கு பட உலகில் தயாரிப்பாளர்கள், இயக்குநர்கள், ஹீரோக்கள் என பலரது மீது பாலியல் குற்றச்சாட்டுகளை கூறிய அவர் தற்போது கோலிவுட் பக்கம் திரும்பியிருக்கிறார். தமிழ் சினிமா உலகம் தற்போது பரபரப்பாக இருக்கிறது. ஸ்ரீரெட்டி வெளியிட்டு வரும் அடுத்தடுத்த குற்றச்சாட்டுகளால் தற்போது அவர் நம்முடன் இணைந்திருக்கிறார். அவரிடம் சில கேள்விகள் உங்களுக்காக. வணக்கம்.
வணக்கம். Actually, I'm a normal woman and also normal girl, and I have a lot of sentiments, and also I have very much guts to talk about the topic, and very sentimental fool at the same time, very sensitive at the same time. I respect the traditions, and I have positive, I have negative. I'm a hardworking lady, and that's it. And negative, I have good patience. That is my negative, because waiting for this long is a negative point, right? A lot of people are thinking that why that time she didn't came out, now why she is coming out, and all. Having patience is my mistake, because one point of time might be I will get a chance and I will prove my talent. So with that feeling, till now I didn't came out. Now I think I lost my patience, and this is the right time to talk about it, and I have to blast. And also, who are acting like a big persons in the society, and who are doing the mistakes back of the dark side, in the dark side, I wanted to show them who are foxes, like eating flesh, who are eating women flesh in the dark side. I wanted to show to the society. I'm very dare enough to take this step. At the same time, I will be successful. Sririddhi, before, from the beginning, she's a dare girl. And that's the reason I used to handle the crime also in my news channel. And also, I love to do whatever I like, and I will maintain my patience. If it crosses, nobody cannot handle me, and also I will be like tsunami. Okay. It will be horrible. That colorful things attracted me, and even I saw in the society how much celebrity level, how much respect, how much attraction they will grab from the people. So obviously, second point is I became so lean. I maintained good body for my boyfriend. That is turned as a emantaru and actress ga avadaniki one of the reasons.
So you was a journalist, and you maybe have some contacts with the cinefield.
Even
people,
I was a VJ.
Okay, so you should have already have a contact. So you would have directly approached many people. Then how the casting coach came there? You're a new face. You're not a new face.
You really can't avoid butter from the milk. If you are drinking milk, means it is included in butter also included, but it won't be shown to the out. First of all, these people, these directors are searching for the strugglers, only for the fun. So these people are very much aware how ante, like evaru ante, whom they are interested in the movie acting, whom are look very sexy, for them we can use. Who, because till now no single lady will come forward, and they didn't talk about the sexual things, sexual harassment. These kind of advantage they took it, and anyhow these people will not come forward, and these people will not talk about this. That's the reason these people are doing it silently. For the showing talent, till now I showed my talent on the bed, now I will show it in the Chennai. I already kept it in my Dub Smash, you can check it out. This is my answer. Anybody is there to free, to take my cases free of cost, I'm ready. Sexual exploitation or sexual harassment, I wanted to aware the people first. I wanted to give some awareness to the people and also Nadiyar Sangam. So why means you have to question them who are doing that and I'm not a to the other women. And also I never ever cheat women and I never ever cheat men also. I kept lot of cases on lot of people in Andhra Pradesh. Till now that cases are not yet opened, that files are there in the dustbin or somewhere, I really didn't find. And also 50 plus cases are there in the police station. Till now one person not get arrested. And also I provided lot of proofs also. What is the use of Ma Association? I provided to every web channel and website. They have everything in the internet. They can see that. So they are belongs to big people. They born to the big people. That's the reason I'm not getting justice. So keeping cases, what is the use? You tell me. Yeah, I can. There is a one more option, that is I have to go with the legally. Next moves, I really don't want to discuss with her. My friends also, I really don't want to talk in front of the camera because next minute how my brain will be, I really don't have an idea because my brain is more sharp before 1 minute. And before 1 minute, how I will think, I really don't know. I will look like a dumb. Next moment, I will be very sharp.
People are accusing you that who claiming you
who is that bloody people who are accusing me? They are accusing my pain.
Mentally ill.
Women are supporting me. Each and every person, they deserve for the focus. They deserve what they did and how much I took pain. They also deserve for that pain. Each and every day. If I give gap, if I keep only one name, they will get very nice focus from the public, from the media, from everyone, from family. They will get some punishment if they.
So you are creating an expectation. What Sri Reddy will do next?
Mm.
So you want that expectation to be in the people's mind?
See, I wanted to. End of the day, I wanted to prove their original character. That's it. That is my main agenda. That will at least little bit also they should be, and they are deserve for the punishment. T. Rajendran Garu is supporting me, and also I'm going to ask Varalakshmi Garu, Miss Varalakshmi Garu support, and slowly I will meet people and I will take them on one rope. Then slowly
already supported you. Do you think that Varalakshmi and other people will support you?
If she can support me, she will be a genuine person. She is there for the genuine cause. So if she can't support, I really can't force her to do that. I'm not here to develop my career. I just wanted to talk about the topic. Awareness. Yes. Media is giving me scope and space only for the awareness, because some reason is there to be she came here, and also this kind of problem we have to support her. That's the reason all media is back of me, and also who are surviving as a big people, what is their real character? Media is trying to show them. Show the real characters. So I should feel so happy and I should feel thankful to the media. And the Chennai media, I really respect you, and I really don't want to compare with the other media, but Chennai media is very truthful and very genuine. Thanks.
உன்னிடையர்களுக்கு நன்றி. நடிகை ஸ்ரீ ரெட்டி பல்வேறு குற்றச்சாட்டுகளை கூறி வந்த நிலையில் அவர் எதற்காக அந்த குற்றச்சாட்டுகளை எல்லாம் கூறினார் என்பது உள்ளிட்ட பல்வேறு விவரங்கள் குறித்து நாம் ரொம்ப விரிவாகவே அவர்கிட்ட பேசினோம். நன்றி நேயர்களே.